Welcome to Science Tour online classes.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Hello dear students. Welcome to Chemistry Online Classes. Okay, today we are going to discuss about the first PUC topic, atomic structure. In that, hydrogen spectrum using Bohr's theory, explanation of hydrogen spectrum. Explanation of hydrogen spectrum using Bohr's theory. My dear students, you know that last class we were discussing about emission spectrum formed by hydrogen. In that, cathode ray tube is taken, and it contains, cathode ray tube is taken. In that cathode ray tube, hydrogen atom is taken, and we are heating this particular that time what happens, these emits radiation. Electron present in a hydrogen atom absorb heat energy and it emits radiation. This radiation pass through a prism and it split into colors. Hydrogen actually gives four different colors actually, understood? Red, green, violet, this is red, green, violet, like this four colors it gives actually, one is 600 nanometer something, 636 nanometer, and 486 nanometer, and 434 nanometer, and 410 nanometer. Four colors forms, red having highest wavelength, 636 nanometer, and green 486 nanometer, and violet 434 nanometer, and another violet color is 410 nanometers. Okay, these are the different color formed by hydrogen spectrum, means hydrogen atom is taken, not heating, okay. Don't get confused, it is actually connected with the electric arc, understood? High voltage is supplied at that time, atoms of hydrogen get heated, and electrons of atom get heated. At that time it absorb energy, electron present in hydrogen atom absorb energy, and it that will pass through this prism and it emits radiation. That emitted radiation pass through prism and it gives four different colors. Red, green, violet, understood? Okay. Scientist Rydberg, he given 1888, Rydberg, he gave a equation. Wave number, to find wave number, 1 by lambda is equal to wave number is equal to 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. This is an equation, centimeter inverse. Suppose the given value is centimeter inverse, means you have to write down that value is fun here. Here R is there, okay. R is called RH, Rydberg constant. RH value is called Rydberg constant. Using this, you can find out wave number. It's called Rydberg equation. If you want to find out wave number, you can use this equation. Understood? RH is equal to Rydberg constant. In this Rydberg constant, Rydberg constant. RH is equal to Rydberg constant. Rydberg constant. And its value is 196777 centimeter inverse. Rydberg constant value. Note down, my dear students. Wave number is nothing but 1 by lambda. Correct? Is equal to RH. RH is Rydberg constant. Is 1 divided by N1 square minus 1 divided by N1 and 2 is an integer. N2 is, see, if N1 is equal to 1 means N2 is 2, 3, 4, etc. Understood? That I will explain. Okay. All right, if you take down, this equation is important. Okay. My dear students, as I already told that hydrogen, it gives different types of waves. Means on heating, hydrogen atom contains electron, it absorbs that particular heat energy and it emits radiation. It emits radiation. It emits different types of radiation. And see, and this particular, for example, I will explain. Imagine. Nucleus of hydrogen atom is electron present in N is equal to 1 level, is N is equal to 2 level, N is equal to 3 level, N is equal to 4 level. That means K, L, M, N shell. See, when you are heating electron, this I will write N is equal to 1, N is equal to 2, N is equal to 3, I will write here. This is N is equal to 1 level and N is equal to 2 level. N is equal to 3 level, N is equal to 4 level, N is equal to 5 level, N is equal to 6 level, okay, like this. And infinity levels are there, N is equal to infinity, okay. Imagine, hydrogen atom contains one electron, one hydrogen atom contains one electron. Like many molecules of hydrogen, many hydrogen atom is there in this, but so much, this much, okay, 1 mole or 2 mole of that much of hydrogen atom is taken and it is heated. So, number of hydrogen atom is more means number of electron also increases. So, imagine many number of hydrogen atom is taken, many in number, and it is heated, and it is heated. What happens? Hydrogen atom contains electron. Different hydrogen atom absorb different amount of energy. Don't think that each hydrogen atom contains one electron that will absorb same amount of energy. It is not like that. Different hydrogen atom is there. It has one electron. It has same time. This electron may absorb different amount of heat energy. Don't think that all the electron in that particular cathode ray tube will absorb same amount of energy. It is not like that. Different atom contains different electron. That electron will absorb different amount of energy. When you heat, some of the hydrogen atom contain electron will absorb more energy and it may jump to higher energy level. Like this. By absorbing energy, electron get move to higher energy level, and some other electron may absorb little less, it may jumps to N is equal to 6 level, some other it may jump to N is equal to 5 energy level, some other it absorb little less. So how much energy it absorb, that much it jumping is possible. Okay, jumping, if you absorb more energy, more you can jump. Here some of the electron will absorb more energy and it will jump to higher energy level. Some will absorb very less, so it will jump to next energy level. You can see this one. Here, the electron, various electron absorbed energy few absorbed more energy and jumps to higher energy level, n is equal to 6, n is equal to 5, n is equal to 4, n is equal to 3, n is equal to different energy level it jumps. This is actually ground state. Ground state. Okay. Ground state. In that, you can see this. Electron jump to higher energy level, it is highly unstable. It should come back. By emitting its radiation, it will come back. I have explained in earlier video, I explained. It will come back to original position by emitting its radiation. So, emitting its radiation, it will come back from 6 to 1. 6 to 1. Energy level 6 to 1. So, it emits different types of radiation. Different types of radiation. Not same type of wavelength. While coming back, it may emit different type of radiation. Absorbing radiation and it will emit radiation. Correct? No? So, one electron jump to n is equal to 5 level and it come back to n is equal to 1 level by emitting different types of radiation like this. And another n is equal to 4, it also emits different type of radiation, different wavelength of radiation, different wavelength of radiation, it different frequency, different wavelength. Understood? It emits. So, when you heat the electron or you give energy for this electron present in ground state, it absorbs energy and it jump to higher energy level. Higher energy level, various higher energy level it can jump, but how much amount of energy it absorbs, that much it can jump. Understood? And it will come back to original level by emitting its radiation. So, emitting radiation of different wavelength, and these all different wavelength they calculated. What they did actually, one scientist they calculated. Balmer actually, first he studied on this particular hydrogen atom by applying heat, high voltage, it emits radiation. He studied one series of lines, one series of line. Okay, he studied, he found that, he done research on that particular, he found that Balmer series. That means, what is Balmer series? That question arises. Here I will drop this one, I will explain. In Balmer series, you can see this. Electron from ground state absorb energy, hydrogen atom contains electron, absorb energy, jump to higher energy level and it will come back to, see, few electron jump to higher energy level 6, few will 5, few, some of the electron will jump to energy level 4, some of, but it will come back only to n is equal to 2. It absorbs energy from here and it jumps to higher energy level, but it comes back to only to n is equal to 2. Here. Okay. See, my dear students, this is Balmer series. That I will explain what is Balmer. And some other scientist, Lyman, Balmer and Paschen, Brackett, Pifond, Humphrey. They are four to five, six scientists. They studied on this particular hydrogen spectrum and they got different types of series of lines of hydrogen spectrum. This is called Balmer series, Lyman series, and Paschen series, Paschen series, bracket series. How to remember this one? Lineman Balmer, Lineman Balmer. He was very much passionate about bracketed Pfaffenhoffen. Lineman Balmer, he was very much passionate about bracketed Pfaffenhoffen. Lineman Balmer, he was very much passionate about bracketed Pfaffenhoffen. Understood? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 types of series. One more is there. Unfair. You are not studying that particular. Okay. 5 series of lines obtained. 5 different. See, Lyman is a scientist. He studied on this particular hydrogen spectrum. He got the series of lines. And Balmer got Balmer series of lines. What is Balmer series? What is Lyman series? I will explain. 1 minute. Imagine while heating, while applying temperature, this will electron will gain more energy. It will jump to higher energy level 6, 5, 4 or 3. Don't think that only one electron jumps to higher energy level. Many electrons will jump to higher energy level. For your understanding purpose, I am just writing this. At that time, what happens? No. All these electrons jump to higher energy level is highly unstable. It will come back to n is equal to 1 level. N from N3 to N1, N4 to N1, N5 to N1, N6 to N1. This series is called Lyman. This series, if Balmer and few will jump further. See, N4 to N3, N5 to N6, like this. Further. N4, N5. See, this series is called Paschen. This series is called bracket. This series is called Pfaffenhoffen. So, my dear students, listen carefully. It is very simple. I just draw that particular. Hydrogen atom on heating, electron present in hydrogen atom jump to various energy level. That various higher energy level is highly unstable and it come back to lower energy level. And not all the molecule will come back to N1 level. Few electron, not all the molecule, not all the electron. Understood? Few electron reach N is equal to 1 level. Those electron reach N is equal to, while coming back, those electron reach N is equal to 1 level, then it is called Lyman series. Lyman series. So, in Lyman series, N1 is nothing but 1. N2 may be next higher energy level, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, next higher energy level. Any level is considered as N2. If the electron is coming from, for example, look at this. Here Lyman N1 is equal to 1. It is fixed. Suppose the electron is coming from N is equal to 3. That means N2 value is how much? 3. Okay, N2 value is means next higher energy level. It may be 2. Where? From where the electron is coming? That is N2. If it is coming from this level, then it is N2 is equal to 2. N2, don't get confused with this subscript. This subscript is mentioning actually next higher energy level. If suppose that electron is coming from third energy level, then it is equal to N2 is equal to 3. Next, if it is coming from fourth energy level, then it is equal to N2 become 4. N1 is same. N1 is equal to first energy level for Lyman series. Okay. Now, for Balmer series, Balmer series, electron jumps to higher energy level. While coming back, it will come back only it reaches to N is equal to 2. Understood? If it reaches N is equal to 1 level, means while coming back, if it reaches N is equal to 1 level, then it is Lyman series. if it reaches only n is equal to 2 level, n is equal to 2 level, then it is a Balmer series. Then means here n1 is how much? 2. That means first energy level. N2 means how much? N2 means next higher energy level. 3, 4, 5, 6. Understood? That means for Balmer series, N1 is 2, level 2. That means don't think much about that. Electron jumps to higher energy level while coming back, where it reaches, in which energy level it reaches, that energy level is considered as N1. Here it reaches to N is equal to 1, so it is N1 is equal to 1. Here that electron while coming back, it reaches only N is equal to 2 level, that is N1 is 2. Okay. N2 means next higher energy level, it may 3, 4, 5. So here electron comes from third level to second level. Here I will write Balmer series. N1 is equal to 2. N2 may be, if the electron is coming from 3 to 2, then it is N2 is 3. If electron is coming from 4 to 2, then it is N2 is equal to 4. Next higher energy level. From where actually that electron coming? It is N2, next higher energy level. N1 is where it reaches. Understood? Where it reaches. Okay. Next, Paston series. In Paston series, N1 is equal to 3. And N2 means next higher energy level. 4, 5, 6, etc. Okay. Understood? In bracket series, next bracket series, N1 is equal to 4. N2 means 5, 6, etc. In Pifon series, N1 is equal to 5. N2 means 6, 7, etc. That means from where to where electron reaches. In Paston series, electron will jump to higher energy level, but while coming back, it reaches only n is equal to 3. Then it is considered as N1. Okay, I will give you a good example. My dear students, this is best example. You are traveling from Karkala to Mangalore via Moodvidre, okay, via Moodvidre. So traveling is like this. From where you are going, you have to come back there. Actually, you are started from Christ King, this college actually. You started from this college. While coming back, you should reach this college only. Correct? No, this college only. Most of you travel because it's a tour. Imagine it's a tour. Okay, most of you travel and you will go through this one via Moodvidre. You will reach after that Ganjimatta, that matta, this matta. After that you reach or Ganjimatta. After that, what is there? Next, Chowki, Kotara Chowki. That after that. Okay, Padile, but not Padile, you are not getting Padile, Nantur, okay, however, Mangalore, you reached Mangalore, okay, na? While coming back, you have to come back through this only, the same way, after that Padile, Nantur, again Chowki, this one, Ganjimatta, okay, you reached Karkala, understood? That means you are Lyman series. From where you started, that in that place only you came back. Okay, there you came back. Second type is there, it is Balmer. You Rams started from Karkala traveling, you reach Mangalore. Mangalore is not your house. Which one is your house? Karkala is your house. So you have to come back. Correct? So in Lyman series what happens? You must and should come back to your house only, Karkala house only. While coming back, you will reach here. You came back to your house only. If you are moving for Balmer series, you are traveling from this spot, this college, and you reached Moodubidre via you reached Mangalore. You should come back to this college only, but while coming back, what happened? Suddenly your car got punctured or something had happened. You are telling that, okay, I am not going to there and I will stay here only. You will be there in Moodubidre only. You are not ready to come here. That means your house now become, you are staying somewhere in Moodubidre. Then that is considered as your house. Moodubidre is considered as your house. So you reached Moodubidre. While coming back, you reached Moodubidre. So your house is considered as that one. So here N1 is equal to Moodubidre. N2 means after that what is there? Ganjimatta, that and all there, no? If you are coming from Ganjimatta to Moodubidre means then it becomes N3. Or if you are coming from Chowki to Moodubidre, N4. Or you are coming from Anthur to Moodubidre, N5. Or you are coming from Mangalore to Moodubidre, it is N6. Understood? So like this, again you are traveling. Imagine you started from this college, you are moving, traveling, and you reached where you reached? Mangalore you reached. While coming back, you reached only Ganjimatta. Till Ganjimatta you came. After that, you know, something has happened, you are staying there only, in Ganjimatta only you are staying. At that time, So Ganjimatta is your house now. In that place only you are staying means your house is Ganjimatta. So N1 is equal to Ganjimatta. After that, back again N2 means Chowki. If you are coming from Chowki to Ganjimatta, N2, Chowki. If you are coming from Nanthur to Ganjimatta, N2 is Nanthur. Understood? Like this. N1 changes. N1 changes means where you reaching, that particular considered as N1. So here if you reach Moodubidre, it become N1. If you reach this particular Karkala, it become N1, it become this one. If you reach only Ganjimatta, N1 become Ganjimatta. And after that, the remaining part is N2. Okay, na? This is a example for this particular. So, this is about Lyman spectrum. Lyman series, actually it contains Lyman series. Okay, N1 is equal to 1. That means all the electron jumps to higher energy level, reaches to come back to N1 level. N is equal to 1 level. It may come from 2 to 1, 3 to 1, 4 to 1, 5 to 1. It depends. Understood? Here also, in Balmer series, those electron jump to higher energy level, it will come back to N1 is equal to 2. And it may come from 3 to 2, 4 to 2, 5 to 2, 6 to 2, like that. Understood? This is the series of lines you are getting. Clear? Have any doubts in this? So this, okay, different scientists, Lyman, Balmer, Paston, Brackett, Pifon, they are scientists, they studied on this particular hydrogen atom contains electron and how this shows spectrum. He found that Lyman series, Lyman scientist. Balmer found that Balmer series. Paston found that Paston series while studying. So he came to know that. Paston while studying came to know that the electron move to higher energy level, it will come back to only N is equal to 3 level. Then he studied that, he said that, okay, this radiation, so it emits radiation, that is very important. What he is studying? He is studying that emitted radiation. This Lyman series emit one particular radiation, correct? Balmer series emit one particular radiation because it reaches only N is equal to 2 level. And Paston series, it emits one particular radiation of particular wavelength. So this Lyman series, those electron reaches Lyman series, it emits one particular wavelength range radiation. range is there. Understood? Here, those reaches only n is equal to 2 level, Balmer level, it emits one particular series of lines, that means particular radiation. While coming back, it emits that radiation studied by this particular scientist. So, they came to know that it reaches only this particular line. Understood? Okay. Now, shall I rub this? And drawing a diagram is important. Okay. See, Lyman series, it emits radiation, correct? No, Lyman series means that electron while coming by it emits radiation. That series belongs to ultraviolet region. Ultraviolet region. Radiation emitted by Lyman series, ultraviolet. Wavelength belongs to ultraviolet region. And second, Balmer studied. That Balmer studied series of lines, it reaches only n is equal to 2. While emitting radiation, it can come back to n is equal to 2 level. Correct? While by emitting radiation, it will come back to n is equal to 2 level. Okay. That radiation, its wavelength is belongs to which series means? Visible region. Visible region. Visible region. The emitted radiation in Balmer series belongs to which region? Visible region. Remaining all past and bracket preformed is belongs to infrared region. Infrared region. Infrared region. Infrared region. So, all this electron jump to higher energy level, while coming back it emits radiation. That radiation belongs to which series? Lyman series. Contains wavelength, ultraviolet wavelength. Balmer series contain wavelength, visible wavelength. Paston series contain wavelength, infrared. Bracket series contains infrared. Pifon contains infrared. So, this radiation emitted by Balmer series, visible region wavelength. Visible region means Vibgyor. You studied. Correct? No? Violet, indigo, blue, red, green, red, orange, red, yellow, like that you studied, no? Vibgyor. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. These are visible region. Visible region. Okay. So, you came to know what is Lyman series, what is Balmer series, what is Paston series, what is Bracket series, and those series contains wavelength belongs to which region also you studied. Note down this, very important. My dear students, most of the times they may ask the question like this. Okay, already explained that electron will jump to various energy level and it may come back to original level like this. This is the, if it come back to N2 means N2 to N1, N3 to N1, N4 to N1. Understood? Remember, the jump is shortest. Shortest jump means N2 to N1 means wavelength is most, highest. Jump is small, wavelength is highest. Wavelength is highest. So, N2 to N1 jump is there means wavelength is highest. N3 to N1 jump is there, wavelength is less. N4 to N1 is there means wavelength again decreases. Understood? This is actually fact. Okay. In this also I can write, because imagine I just drawn this lines n is equal to 1, n is equal to 2, n is equal to 3, the same I drawn here, n is equal to 1, n is equal to 2, n is equal to 3, n is equal to 4, jump I shown. Here if you want to show means jumping is same, Lyman, one who reaches n is equal to 1 energy level, then it is Lyman. If you want means, then I will draw. N is equal to 1, N is equal to 2, N is equal to 3, n is equal to 4, n is equal to 5, n is equal to 6. Okay. See, I will draw here. N is equal to 6 to n is equal to 1. N is equal to 5 to n is equal to 1. Sorry, n is equal to 1 is this one. N is equal to 4 to n is equal to 1. N is equal to 3 to this. N is equal to 3 to n is equal to 1. N is equal to 2 to this is Lyman. Lyman jump. Balmer you want. See, 6 to 6 to 2, 5 to 2, 4 to 2, 3 to 2, Balmer. Next you want, which one? Balmer, Pascal. 6 to 3, this is n is equal to 2, this is n is equal to 3, 6 to 3, 5 to 3, 4 to 3, then it is Pascal. Like this. Okay. Then 6 to 4, 6 to 5 to 4, this is actually bracket P formed. Understood? Like that. Jump. Okay. Shall I? My dear students, most of the time they may ask the question like this. So, okay, if you are writing Rydberg constant for Balmer series, or okay, writing Rydberg equation for Lyman series, wave number is equal to 1 by lambda is equal to RH. RH value, you know that Rydberg constant 1096777. Is equal to 1 by n1 square minus 1 by n2 square. Okay, here n1 is how much that you have to substitute. Alright, 109677. N1 is 1 by 1 square. N1 is equal to 1. N2 means any higher energy level. Here I will write n1 is equal to 1. N2 means maybe 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. Okay. Next higher energy level for Lyman. My dear, in this one, you can see, in question they may given, if the electron jump from energy level 3 to energy level 1. Energy level 3 to energy level 1. So, how do you finding? How to find wave number? Energy level 3 to energy level 1. That means Lyman series. 3 higher energy, 1 is lower energy, Lyman series. So that formula is 1 by 1 square minus 3. N2 become now 3 square. You are solving this, you are getting answer. If they ask, electron jump from 4, energy level 4 to 1, then you have to substitute here 4. Understood? In this formula, we are getting answer for wave number. Okay. This is for Lyman series. For Balmer series, Balmer-Rydberg equation, 1 by lambda is equal to RH. Okay. N1 square, N2 square. But here N1 is this how much, my dear students? Substitute the values. N1 is how much? Here N1 is 2. N2 is how much? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, etc. So you are writing here 1 by 2 square by, if the jump is from 3 to 2 comes, it is Balmer. 2 comes, it is Balmer. 3 to 2 means you have to write here N2 is 3. 3 square. Suppose the jump is from 6 to 2. N1 is equal to 2 only, but this N2 become 6 to. See, find the wave number in Balmer series. The electron jumps from energy level 6 to 2. You have to find out. Here N2 become 6. N2 changes from which higher energy level it jumps, that is important. Understood? Okay. If it is 3 to 2 means it is 3, it is 4 to 2 means 4, like that. Okay. Understood? But here n1 is equal to 2, that we discussed. For Balmer series, over. Then Lyman Balmer, he was very much passionate about Paschen series, correct? No, Paschen wave number is equal to 1 by lambda is equal to RH, and 1 by N1 square, 1 by N1 square, formula N1 only I am writing, don't get confused. Okay, here N1 is how much for Paschen? Paschen N1 is equal to 3. Those electron coming from higher energy level to N1 is equal to 3 level. N1 here considered as a 3 level. N2 is highest, 4, 5, 6, next higher energy level, next higher energy level. Substitute in value, RH is 19677. 1 by N1 is how much? 3, Paschen. N2 means how much? If it is coming from 5 means it is 5 square. If it is coming from 6 to 3 means 6 square. My dear students, in question, they will ask like this. Sometimes they may give, in Balmer series, they jump from 6 to lower energy. Lower energy means in Balmer series, lower energy is fixed. N is equal to, N1 is equal to 2 only. Understood? Question may be like this. And sometimes they may ask, find the wave number for Lyman series. Electron jumps from higher energy level 5 to Lyman series, lower energy level. 5 to lower energy level for Lyman is fixed. N1 is equal to 1. In Paschen, find wave number for electron jumps from higher energy level 5 to lower energy level in Paschen series. But lower energy level in Paschen series, it is fixed. N1 is equal to 3. Okay. Sometimes they may ask like this also. Find the wave number, the electron jumps from higher energy level 6 to lower energy level 3. Then it is which series? Paschen series. Correct? Understood? So this type of question, using this equation you have to find out. Write down this equation. If it is Paschen, bracket if comes, bracket which one you have to write? Bracket wave number is equal to 1 by lambda RH 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square. Here N1 value is how much, my dear students? N1 value is how much for bracket, from where to where it reaches, that is N1. N1 is equal to 4, N2 is equal to 5, 6, 7, etc. In the place of N1, you have to substitute here 4. N2 means from where it is coming. If it is coming from 7, you have to substitute N2 is 7. If it is coming from 6, you have to substitute 6. So, very simple, Edberg constant. Okay, now this is centimeter inverse, because what you are getting is centimeter inverse, because this value is taken in centimeter inverse. Otherwise, you have to write 1.09 into 10 to the power minus 7 meter inverse. So, meter, understood?
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.